There is some late breaking news. Police now say a man found inside a burned Midwest City home was murdered. This is video from Sky 5 over the scene at Air Depot and Lilac. KOCO's Anita Blanton has been covering this story and joins us now and has more on this story.
Although police aren't releasing many details about what happened here on Lilac Lane, this is the man they say died last night. Family members say 47-year-old Gary Paul Scheetz had a troubled past, and his neighbors agree.
I just wait, and he was always a problem. The police were always over here.
He says there was always a lot of traffic in and out of this house, but just before 9 o'clock last night, when his granddaughter looked across the street, she saw smoke.
My granddaughter noticed smoke coming out of the house and told grandma, and she called, so they took out one body.
Now investigators are piecing together what led up to Gary Scheetz's death.
We'll start doing backgrounds and find out information about the victim, who last seen him. Just we'll begin a complete investigation.
All to determine how a man who many say had a long list of problems became a victim in the end.
And that was Anita Blanton reporting. We can tell you that the medical examiner has yet to determine a cause of death. Stay with Eyewitness News 5 and the all-new KOCO.com for any updates.